Alright, hello and welcome back. Let's do this with some more Strange Life.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
She sounds like she has a good life. This is a cute birdie. Tenderloin American tour. American? I don't know.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My stepfuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door.
Is it rude?
Put on some music while I medicate.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
It's pretty cool.
Old cardboard boxes.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
I guess I won't do that.
This looks like a laundry bag.
Search through it.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
It's the, I don't know what I was thinking.
Oh, this is a flashback.
I don't know what I was expecting.
Our super secret closet lair. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Oh, that's sad.
Chloe's dad built this dresser. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Even when she nearly got shot.
She looks super happy. She looks super stoned. It won't play without any power.
For fuck's sake.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. Houston, we have the power. But
that's not
we
how
need
that
to
goes.
Find a disc to play. So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Alright.
Is this a desk or a storage space?
Granola's dos.
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Good God.
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
Folded of those two together.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy.
Yeah,
obviously,
but you were.
She was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
This is too sad.
So, Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. and poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone.
She's making me sad. I don't like it.
Can you put on some music now?
Hi-fi.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
420, graze it, etc.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Are you saying that there is junk in the trunk?
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Interesting. 15 kids in the backyard drinking wine. Let's go exploring, I guess. Go through their house. Stuff.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything. This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Who's Joyce?
I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay.
She's such a nosy little bitch, isn't she? I say as I go through it all.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Yeah, but she also did get shot today and I saved her, so there's that. Makes me better.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am. This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today. Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it. React or Die, a 21st century survival guide. Whoa, apocalypse self-help.
He seems fun, the stepdad.
Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
I'm sure he still is.
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap.
Papers, please.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
That is a large bill. Oh, it's a mortgage. Ugh. Okay.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag.
Isn't that the security guy?
Joyce still works at the diner, and Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh.
Her dad seems like a douche.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
Right. Oops. Okay, I can't just go downstairs, apparently.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
What a douchebag. Alright.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Yeah.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Sneerial one.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Okay, let's go. Fuck, now I really want a burger.
Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Right, how do we get into the garage? Let's go.
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed for... If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
That's fair.
Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship.
I find that funny, because
like a shipwreck. I guess they're aging these
like
books.
Like, my couch upstairs is nostalgic to me, because I've...
I should
like,
be able to find the tools I need here.
What has it been, like 20 years since my mom got that?
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Yeah, we already figured that out, douchebag. Oh.
Hmm. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Yes! Score!
That's not good.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Probably because he wants to put cameras there. I'm gonna undo that though.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
But why can't I unlock it? I'm a master hacker.
Shit! Butterfingers! Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
That is extremely strange.
Poor little deer. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
How else would they know that they killed him?
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Cool, now it's opened.
His action will have consequences? No?
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for
100
years.
I think one is enough spam for 100 years.
Nothing. This is so lame.
Is there a light switch? It's like hurting my eyes. Warning, I don't dial 911.
Boom. Precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach... That does not look stable.
Oh.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Why not just get on the ground?
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
I get it. I just love it's like I could get on the ground and pick up these screwdrivers, or I could use my magical time rewindy powers. So why are they on top of it?
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Alright, now where can I actually do this?
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Alright. Can you run? No? Right. It was this one. This better not be a mini game. That's how you use a precision screwdriver.
So? I can't fix this thing. Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you are a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
Such a very...
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like attentive said, friend. I can tell my brain is not working today.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay.
But no consonants, so it's fine.
About money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash from Blackwell Academy.
Yeah, I figured
don't
that.
Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't.
Why not? It's cool.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass.
I should take offense to that.
Or take my picture with your new camera. Song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on.
Yeah, come
rock
on.
Rock out, girl.
Rock out with your cock.
Yes, break it down, Max.
I felt weird.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just.
So no hiding in there?
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck. Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
He's got a really noticeable bulge.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it,
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order. Whose is it?
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce, like now.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother and you just keep pushing me.
What a douchebag.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast.
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
I'm actually curious. How do I go back faster? That one.
Chloe?
I'm coming!
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling. Don't get...
Shit.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
She did steal the gun.
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David?
Fair, I guess.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Alrighty.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Nah. So this isn't actually his house though, right? That's his mum and dad, her mum and dad's house. Yeah. Not quite.
Isn't this awesome sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were
awesome
kids.
Awesome sauce. Awesome sauce. Take a photo.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
The lighthouse dream.
Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Where'd the deer go?
feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
It wasn't a nightmare, dear. Oops. Warren. Kick.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
Yeah, life in America seems depressing, what are these people?
Oh my god, I forgot all about this. Too bad I can't rewind that far back.
Yet.
Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
A little bit sad.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step.
Indeed.
Douche. I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home. I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah. I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
Oh, good.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this.
That's fucked up.
I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. It was insane.
That is so fucked up.
Chloe, that is so fucked
up.
Her. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
Destiny. Called it. It's always destiny. Why is the game running at 30 FPS?
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcady Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Okay.
Why is this happening to me? can.
It's like I'm between two times. With Zach Galifianakis. Oops. I'll get the keys down eventually, I'm sorry. Oh, good God.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
That's got faster. Yeah, fuck you, I control time, bitch.
I've never seen a storm like this before.
What about on the Oregon Trail? There was a storm in someone's pantaloons.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Run like hell. So these people are going to tell me what date it is?
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away. The tornado is headed straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision.
Uh-huh.
The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years, which is so.
No, no, I saw it!
Come here.
I actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you.
Okay, you just play the desk.
Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But I... Right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire.
Yeah.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
But it is actually a video game.
But I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Okay. So I'm guessing him getting punched in the face was a result of me telling the principal and not taking the hit. Doggo! That guy's a douchebag. Who was that? Okay. That was extraordinarily strange. Aw, I'm not very interesting. You blamed Chloe. Okay, well, I guess that's it for this episode. Is this like the 1920s? Can I? Okay, leave it there. We'll continue with episode 2 next time on episode 4. Catch you then.